Now we have an update on the legal battle over the new Saconnet River Bridge. Portsmouth has filed a lawsuit in state court seeking to stop the Rhode Island Turnpike and Bridge Authority from constructing a toll system. The town already filed a similar suit in federal court. It also filed a request for a restraining order in federal court that was thrown out last week. Portsmouth says it won't press for a restraining order in state court now that a state inspector is overseeing that project.